And she lived in a meadow by a pond. And she touched me for a moment with a look that spoke to me of her sweet love. A most hopeless situation for Joanne and the man and the time that made them both run. She was only a girl, I know that well, but still I could not see. Was much stronger than the love she felt for me. But staying with her and my little bit of wisdom broke down her desires like a light through a prism into yellows and blues and a tune that I not have sung. Though the essence is gone, I have no tears to cry for her, and my only thoughts of her are kind. Her name was Joanne, and she lived in a meadow by a pond. She touched me for a moment with a look that spoke to me of her sweet love. Then the woman that she was drove her on with desperation, and I saw as she went a most hopeless situation for Joanne.